tonight is a night for you to really talk to God. And I know every one of us has felt His presence this week.
All of a sudden, I am unaware of these.
sometimes we're just so overwhelmed by everything. By things that we have going on. By things that we're carrying. By things that have to do with other people. By the relationships that we have. By the responsibilities we have. It is so easy to forget that no matter what's going on, and no matter what you have to do, and no matter what you have to deal with, and no matter what you have to say to make it happen, you love us anyways. You love us through our struggles. You love us through our happy times. Your love flows through each and every single one of us and grows stronger as we get together. Your love is all-encompassing. Your love is always present and will forever be.
We are yours, first and foremost.